Hey, everybody! Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. Diamond Kings number 4. Our last Diamond Kings. We got a handful of loose boxes. But Diamond Kings, Breakery, Esnomas, unless it's going to be in some kind of mixer form. Come forth, no randoms to be done. Let's see if we can safely open this box. Or not, who cares? At this point. Hey, look at his Diamond Kings. Toss this out the way. Here, and I will show you all of your teams because I am a generous god like that. Booyakasha. All right. In case you forgot. All right. How do I want to do this? I mean, I got nothing better to do, E-Dirts. I got nothing better to do. No mayonnaise, K. Dacey? Gotta have mayonnaise on a sandwich. Well, okay. I didn't know if you were talking like you just wanted a raw dog sandwich. Oh, no. Duke's mayonnaise, Steven. You lost your mind. That's it. As almost, if I was in a worse mood, that would be a bannable offense. For even trying to say that. Alright, let's talk about some stuff. DiMaggio variation. I think at this pace, we may skip over the variations too. Javier Baez is your first hit. He plays for a Chicago team. We got base, we have got rookies. We have got a Moncada frame. We have got a Ryan Healy red to 49. Who's the is KA going to lay complete waste to this one like he has been doing in all of the other ones? And this time we're going to go to the Mets. 23 out of 49. Steven Matz. Going to the Mets. It's Steven Matz of the Mets. You get it? Piscotty frame. Rookie artist proof Detroit Tigers 61 out of 99. Jacoby Jones. I hope nobody is looking to hit the Jim Thorpe 101 because it's already been hit. Noah frame. Ted Lyons frame. And there's number one. I'm gonna go and start my base hole. Start this over here. And moving to number two. Well, that is seems just disrespectful. Was she raised in some kind of a barn? No, a Steven Matz /49 for the Mets. First auto. Out of the gate. Artist proof for Cleveland. The Kipnis. /99. And let me separate this real quick. Now we cooking. Justin Verlander frame. Not this time. Odor! The guy that I am most certain is going to get busted for some kind of PEDs in here in the near future. Mookie Betts /99 frame. /103/299 New York Yankees. Aaron Judge. James Bodine, I only say that at this point to bust your balls, frankly. Well, the Benintendi ship, because they're rookies, is part of the problem. Fergie Jenkins frame. So there is no non-shipping Benintendi base. Next year, Pittsburgh Pirates, Austin Meadows. It's a dual single-single. Double single. Sager frame. Right, number two. We have had some pretty good luck with the Diamond Kings as of late. So hopefully that continues. Again, I'm a little bit surprised. I mean, I got to throw basically like four cases of Thanks Baseway for actually getting into Diamond Kings. But I thought it was a 12-box case. When I asked for five cases of it, not a 24-box case. Oh, all of a sudden, why is it we're not breaking anything. The chat is just going and going and going and going. But this, but that, what do you use to wipe? What do you mean, eat it? We sold it. Who knew that Diamond Kings would be so solid and popular? Well, some people did, but I was not one of them. I knew that it was a decent enough product. Breaching frame. Lazeri to 5. A Lazeri and an eBay 101. And an eBay 101. Yeah, I mean, that's match case. That's 24 boxes. That's no joke. That is no joke. Neither is a single, double, double single for Eloy Jimenez. It's not a joke either. John Lester. Nobody's laughing at that frame card because it's a nice one. Framed Cespedes. Hate when these things get turned around. It always makes me feel like there's something sketchy with the case. When, like, you go through 4 or 5 of them and everything's cards are all the same. Then all of a sudden, like, you get them where they're, like, flipped around and such. Jesselman. Ars Proof, 99. Pee Wee Reese frame. Okay, there's number 3. Would you get like some crazy I-7 What are they? Sky? No, they're not Sky Lakes. Oh, what are they called? Andrew, thank you for putting down some work in NT. So does NT suppose it maybe under 20 right now? It may be under 20. I mean, listen, what are you rendering a lot of graphics on it? You're doing a lot of Photoshop and whatnot? Then you'll probably be okay. You just snatched your wife's? Ooh, I think there's another frame to 5. I think I may have just glanced at that. Also, I see a 114 out of 299 auto for Ryan Healy. Okay. I thought you meant like you went and got a replacement. Yeah. Importante, as they say in Espanol. Tony Lazeri frame. Arietta frame. Basin, have a good one. Sweet, have sweet dreams. Nolan Arenado. Frame action. It is 2 out of 5 for the Orioles. Trey Mancini frame. 2 frames, 5. That's rare. You're not gonna see that very often. Not gonna see that very often at all, I tell you. God, I feel a lot of pressure to perform when Bates is around. Tapia, frame. Ooh. Why couldn't you have been autographed? Why could you not have been autographed? Bo Jackson of the Royals. Game used. Bat and swatch. Next. No. It's gasoline powered, if you must know. They just say one auto and one frame, or one auto and one memorabilia, when they know that's what they're putting in every box, instead of saying two auto or memorabilia on average. Well, I mean, listen, there is a hose that goes outside for the exhaust. I mean, they're not stupid, but you just get a lot more torque with the gas pack. How long before you bring a haul down to Miami, Berkey? Coda Glover frame. Goose Gosselin, 3 out of 25 artist proof. Don Larson frame. It's a ghost lane. I'm not familiar with such a thing. 15 out of 49. Bat and swatch. Corey Sager. Auto action. Okay. I'm with you so far. Hack Wilson frame. Philadelphia 76ers. I guess this is why. 86 out of 299. Single, double. Another autograph. Jake Thompson. Just as I'm complaining about it. Not a fan of those, especially at night. Especially at night, that is terrible. Andrew McCutchen frame. Renato Nunez out of 49. A lot of low frame action here. Looking for some of them low numbered autograph type cards. There's another one. That is one thing that I am, like, you know, is a really nice part of the gig. Is I come in, when I come in, traffic is great. It's all headed the other way, like away from where I'm going, so I roll right in. And when I leave, traffic is golden. Because it's 1 or 2 o'clock at night. John McGraw frame. Artist proof 65 out of 99. Kirby Puckett. This is true. I mean, that's why I set the schedule the way I did. I got to stay sharp. Can't be worrying about these cars around me. I need to be thinking about the physics of the brake and whatnot and hither such and the other fourth. Noah to 49. Another Sager, this time out of 15, single, double, double, double. You always seem to get a duplicate of somebody in one of these or the other. Jackie Robinson frame. Elvis Andrus, 49. I was a Twins fan before I was a Giants fan, even, if you can believe it. I mean, right, who jumps AL to NL? I don't know. I was young, weird things happening. Don Larson frame. Margot frame. They were in this part of it, Steven. I wish I could tell you why. Uh-uh. What kind of stuff are you going to send her? Number two is getting a little bit out of control. Clemente frame. Bregman frame to 49. I see it. Colorado Rockies bat and two color swatch to 99 for Willen Rosario. Fergie Jenkins frame. Well, maybe they have an open relationship. I don't know. Plutko artist proof to 99. Verlander frame. Jersey Kings, 2/49, Matt Carpenter. Eric Gonzalez frame. I am filling up with some face cards. Pack stack the rest of it. All right, that's how you want it. Game. That one feels extra fat. Let's say that's an old. Player jersey. What do you mean, too? Like TO or TOO? Try to leave some flexibility for that in the chat. I mean, it impresses me a lot more how you guys will correct yourselves than I see in most chat rooms where people like are basically typing phonetically and not even pretending to try and use proper English. When I bring up the structural situation here, I will also bring up his grammar usage. Jesse's gonna have a problem tomorrow. In certain situations, I am. If we're baking a cake together, MCB, and I feel like you're doing it wrong, you know, not creaming the butter and sugar enough, I am gonna be right up your tuchus about it. And I'm a super bossy lover as well. But we won't get into that. I mean, listen, it's not my fault that I just know better. I mean, I'm a rocket effing scientist. For God's sake. Dude, I finally did what the smart thing, MCB. I declined doing it for so long, but I put minimum declines on stuff. It has made my life so much better. The only time that I actually see an offer is an offer that's a decent one. Otherwise, I just get straight decline. And I get to see then after that, like, how the people try and do me dirty, where they put a $5 offer and decline, $6 decline, $7 decline, you know, and until they finally get to, you know, that number. It's like, oh, for the longest time I just left it and, you know, declined the dollar offer on a $10 card. I am a convert, James Bodine. I'll never do it another way. Evan Longoria frame. Scoron? Not familiar. Sorry to say. I guess I've got some Diamond King to learn. Josh Donaldson frame. Bryce Harper /99. Framery Nationals. Brandon Nemo is our next auto with swatch action to 299. I mean, we still got half of it to go through, but so far we have not seen that that mega name that we would like to see like three of. We do have an Andrew McCutchen. Another moose frame. Yeah, I'm going to say definitely go through and take the time to put an auto decline number on that stuff. Any number that you are really less than willing to even entertain an offer on. Josh Donaldson frame. Kobe Jones frame. No, I mean, listen, I got no problem like cards under $125, let's say. No, and Carlos Correa. But I think once you pass like the $150 mark, you should really pony up for shipping. That's strictly an opinion. I base that in on nothing else. George Kelly frame. Artist proof, 87 out of 99. Jordan Patterson. I don't have kids, but I'm doing Easter. Decided actually today, the ham, potato salad. 10 out of 49, Naples, Joe. Some rolls. Yeah, we dye eggs every year. Do that a couple of days ahead of time. Albest, $2.99. Come on, I want to talk about Easter. I like dyeing eggs and such. Fine. Wainer frame. I'm not even gonna look at chat. If you need anything, screw you guys. Matt Olson. Artist proof, 16 out of 25, Adrian Beltre. Congratulations, Bergie. I lied. I read the thing. Uh, 11 out of 99, Eric Gonzalez. Bat Kings, Oakland A's. Ooh. We got Oakland. K.A. coming through again. Uno e Uno. Ricky Henderson. Bat Kings. Bat Relic. Game used. Autograph. Fancy card. fancy card. That's going on the Twittergram. F that noise. What are you gonna do? It is what it is. I mean, it's a $65 box product. Chuck Klein. And a Wilson Contreras, 24 out of 25. Single, triple, double double, triple double, quad double. Diamond Deca. That's a nice looking card. I have not seen one before, and I approve. Nelson Cruz. Paul Goldschmidt frame. Luke Weaver frame. Harry Hooper frame. Addison Russell to 99. Roger Maris frame. Artist proof, Harry Breachin to 99. Got more Los Angeles. 40 out of 99, Ross Stripling. Kyle Hendricks frame. Fifteen out of 15, Wade Boggs, Boston Red Sox this time. Bat Kings. So we do at least get one Red Sox card of relative decentness. Mejia frame. Gregorius red to 99. McGraw to 99, artist proof. It's something, Chris Fitz. I mean, like I said, it's something. Cronin frame. It is 1 out of 10 bat and dual color. Ernie Banks, the Cubs. Christian Yelich frame. And 19 out of 79, Marcus Semien. And a Lefty Gomez frame. I will send you the Semien immediately, if not faster. All right, thank you, everybody. We'll get this right out to you. Let me close this up.